Oh, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Saw My SMP. Oh, that music. Oh, I hope it's not copyrighted. I was just testing some stuff. Oh, man, it's gone. Dang it. All right. Well, dang. Well, anyways, I am in the Sfax Christmas pack. Oof. And everything is so Christmassy, obviously. Except for these guys. But look, the grass is snow. So, if you don't know, I am making a Little Taste of Germ Christmas pack. And I decided I would look at this pack for some inspiration. And I am definitely getting some. Mmm. There is also a winter pack that Denator Gaming, I don't know, that he made that I'll have to check out. But come on, I want some music to play. Got it all the way up, pretty much. Hey, get out of here. But okay, I am loving this Sfax pack right now. I might use the Sfax for a couple episodes. Hey, that looks a bit strange. There's a few things that are kind of weird because this was built in default. Actually, I think I like this better than my texture. Honestly, it looks good. Come on, music play. Ooh. Ooh. Check this out. Oh, that is really cool. Hmm. Ooh, I really like this. Oh, that's cool. What else is there? Christmas trees? Saplings? Oh my gosh. Wait. Whoops. Oh, that's a cool model. Huh. Would you look at that? But alright, I just wanted to show you that real quick. I guess we're not going to get any... Well, it's morning time, so we might get some music playing in here in a second. I guess I could talk about this. So I am working on the town hall. Working on redoing it a little bit. Hey, them guys are wearing Christmas hats. I'm not happy with this middle part right now. But I think this looks really cool right now. I'm really happy with it. Looks a little Asian style right now, which I don't want it to be that. I want it to look more Tudor style, like this. But, yeah, I don't know. On the back side, I think I'm just going to duplicate this up front to the back. So right now we got these stairs coming up. We're going to have a middle, like a meeting area in the middle. Now that I think about it, oh my gosh. Ooh, that's a pretty door. This guy's got a present on his head. I guess that was the guy that was wearing the pumpkin. Did I just see a guy? I thought I did. I guess not. But anyways, ooh, look at my banner. Okay, that looks really cool. But I'm looking at this now and I'm thinking I might need to make just another one of these sections to add on right here. Because if I don't, our meeting area is going to be very small. Just this little section here, because the pillar is going to start like right on this block. So I don't know, I need to work on that. Or I will need to work on that. Oh man, the bone block isn't updated. That makes me sad. Oh wait. Hang on. I know how to fix that. I've been working on updating all my packs this morning. Let's see. Ooh, extra Optifine. Don't want that. Where's regular? There it is. put it below that. Alright, there we go. That's updated now. Are these? No. That's a 1.11 thing, so. Oh, there's music. I hope it's not copyrighted. Oh. Oh, it's Silent Nine. Silent Nine. Silent Night. Which, I never used to like Silent Night. But this year I like it for some reason. You don't look any different. Oh my gosh. Dude. Everything this looks so beautiful in this pack. That's a candle. Oh my gosh, that's genius. Oh, there it is. Oh, that is genius. Oh, and I guess they made the particles like super tiny? I don't know. This is amazing. What is this? Oh, it's a tripwire. Huh. That's not updated. Oh my gosh, loud. Okay. There we go. I love it so much. What is this? Oh, it's a birch door. Hey. That is cool. Hey, guys. Clyde. And I don't even know. Ooh. Oh, that's my ender chest. Idiot. This doesn't work as well as it does in my pack. Oh man. I wish the leaves were white though. That would be even better. Wait, whoa. What the heck? What's going on over there? What is it? What? Bricks. Why is it doing that? Is that a lighting glitch? That's weird. Oh, I know what it is. Gotta turn that off. Yeah, there we go. Now they're all brown. Okay. Our music is gone again. I really like this pack. This is so beautiful. What other textures need updated besides the bone block? Because I will just update that real quick if I need to. The polar bear. Polar bear needs updated. And then there's a couple more mobs from 1.10, but I don't really care about that. Is the end rod updated? Yeah, it's a candle. But man, this is... Hey, somebody liked my tweet. Hey, oh my gosh, so many things. Phone. Oh, okay. But okay, let's work on this a little bit, I guess. While we wait for the music. Oh, the fog works perfect. Let's turn the render distance down just a little more. Ooh. Maybe a little higher. About 8. Yeah, that feels nice. Okay. Let's work on this a little bit. I think I want to make this stick out a block. And then have a big rounded roof. Like it does on the sides. So, I'm going to do that. Real quick. Alright, we're back. And I haven't heard any more Christmas music since I stopped recording. But this is what I've got so far. I think this works a lot better. Because that other one, it was just getting very small, like right around there. It was just like this tall, and then there was roof above it and that wood thing below it. So there was no room for detail. But this works way better, in my opinion. Let's just break out this here. Okay. I am out of spruce. Crap. Let's craft some spruce stairs. And I have some spruce slabs, so we don't need that yet. Just yet. Throw that down. Give me that. Alright. So, what I'm planning to do with this is, well, like I said, I want to extend this to have one more of these sections, and then it's going to be just this again on the back. But in the very middle, I think, at least for Christmas, well, yeah, just for Christmas, I want to have a Christmas tree. And then, like, for other holidays, like Halloween maybe, we could put a pumpkin or something like we had over there. I think Wee Beastie made. What else? Maybe we just have a firework in the middle for 4th of July. Yeah, I don't know, just stuff like that. Let's see. Wait, where'd my... Oh, there it is. Okay. I need some more spruce fences. Let's do that, that. There we go. Uh-huh. Do I want to put one of these here? Why not? That don't look too bad. Okay. But we are, I haven't mentioned this yet, but we are going to have a Christmas town again this year. Last year we had a Christmas town, but it wasn't, it was just me. Oh, music. Wow, that's loud. Let me turn it down. We had a Christmas town, but it was just me and Saha and Aislinn, pretty much. Oh, my... No, there it is. So... but Wee Beastie is starting it this year. So hopefully we'll have more people out there. And we didn't really tell anybody last year, we just kind of did it. In a live stream or something, I think. So... hopefully more people will come out there this year. And the place that Wee Beastie shows is really cool. There's like... it's kind of similar to this area. Like, instead of a forest, there's a cold taiga and then ice plains. And then like over there, instead of the extreme hills, would be ice spikes. So that's going to be pretty cool. I want to check this out in vanilla, but I don't want to turn off the music. Hey, shut up. Oh my gosh. Okay, you're getting turned off. Oh my gosh, this music. What is this song? I can't tell. Hey, you're a guy. Hey guy, come here. Hi. You're pretty. You're dead. Alright. Let's hop up here. Music gone. Also, another thing I need to do still is move those villagers over to that new house. And I think I need to expand that house a bit. Because I didn't realize how many villagers we had. So... might need to add another section in the back, but... oh, hello. But yeah. This... people seem to really like this house. And... I do too. I think it turned out pretty good. Especially for just doing it on camera without any plan. But okay, let's take a look at that. What we just did. Oh yeah, that looks way better. Starting to look kind of Asian again, but that's okay. Hey, stop that. Yeah, that's okay. Let me get rid of this. So, yeah, like I said, we need to extend it this way. Let's just plan this out a little bit. Maybe. I need this. Hey, let me up here. Let me out here. Uh-huh, there we go. Hellstone, stone brick, hellstone. Alright, that'll be good. So we go 1, 2, 3. Ba-boom. 1, 2, 3. Boom. 2, 3. Is that it? Or is there one more? 2, 3. Yeah, that's it. And then we'll do 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh, this might work out just perfectly. Yeah, it will. I was worried that we might get into the river a little bit, but we are perfect just the way we are. See, I need to move this too. Oh yeah, I got haste. Oh, and my plans for these little platforms that I was just planning out. Let me see if I can get over there. I'm gonna have a beacon going out at each one, so I'm gonna move this. Oh, I didn't think about what we're gonna do with the egg. Maybe I'll stick it in a chandelier or something. But yeah, beacon here, and then two in the back. So we'll get haste. Hey, let me take a look at this real quick. Can I reach it? I don't think I can. Let me down here. So, oh my, that looks weird. We'll get haste, we'll get regen. Speed and jump boost, maybe? Yeah, that'll be good. So, if anybody has any, oh, this is stone brick. Crap. If anybody has any, beacons they want to donate, I need 3 more. Maybe 2. I started to fight a wither the other day, but, I kind of died and lost everything. That's why I'm using new stuff. I'm in half chainmail. But, yeah. So, I guess, I don't think that's... let me see how long we've been going. I'll be right back. Well, we're not completely done with this episode yet, so I guess we'll go out to the new Christmas area and kind of take a look around and see what we want to do and what we don't want to do. I'll bring some cobblestone with me in case I want to plan out anything. All right, that'll be good enough. So let's head out. Should I bring a bed? Yeah, I'll bring a bed. Man, I am really loving these models and everything. Oh, there is. No, I'll check that out. Well, no. Let's do it. There is. That's all the way down here. Duh. More 3D blocks. 3D items. Extra Optifine. And then we'll stick that at the very bottom to make up for missing textures. So give me just a second. All right, there we go. So is this? Yeah. Ooh, that's nice. This is all pretty now. Hey. Oh, I like that. All right. So we got a bunch of stuff that should be changed now. I'll have to keep an eye out for stuff. Hey, you're a horse. Never mind. Thought you were a llama. But okay. Let's head over there. I think I remember where. Oh my. Oh, this is actually kind of cool. Feels very Christmassy. Interesting. Okay. Let's go. Is this it? Pretty sure this is it. So let's head off. Oh, this is moving. That's scary. I'm gonna run down there and I'll be right back. Alright, here we are. For some reason in this pack, the obsidian is green. I guess it's kind of Christmassy. I guess, I don't know. But okay, this is in a different spot than it was when I was last here. I don't know how I feel about building it in, like, right in the middle of an ice spikes. I feel like it's good at, or better as, like, a background for builds. But I don't know. It might be kind of interesting to try to make this work. Let's see. Where is the... Let's head over this way. Let's crank up my render distance a little bit. Hello. Okay, yeah, I think we were right over here. But yeah, this is the area. I'm really excited to start building out here. Hey, you're different looking. Does this look more like ice? I feel like it does. I don't know. But yeah, this area is pretty cool. There's a taiga over here. Yeah, I was hoping we'd kind of build over here in this area, have this in the background, and then this in the background. Or maybe even build in here. Yeah, our portal is right there. You can see where it's kind of cleared out. Oh man, look at that fog. Whoa, how did he do that? Sfax is a genius. Whoa. Okay, there we go. That was weird. But yeah, I guess that's gonna do it for this episode. Not too much going on, just wanted to kinda show off this Christmas pack for a little bit and listen to some of the music. And yeah, talk about our future plans for what's coming up soon. And well, yeah, I guess that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Hey, there's a doggy here. Is this somebody's dog? No. I can't bone meal it. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like. Let me know if you have any ideas for what I should do in the Christmas themed area or just snowy area. It doesn't have to be Christmas themed. Jeez, talking too fast. But yeah, let me know, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.
With a legend right now. Legend. Racks on a Pro Tools setup to set it off. Every crack get the ski mask treatment, I kill it all. I forgot him, see, thanking me, Jesus. I come across, get crucified by euphemisms and metaphors. Ain't no antidote for antidotes, poisonous bars or acid vets.